So we have an Arduino Uno here, and over here we have a 5-volt line coming in, and we're putting it into the power bus on this breadboard. And we have 8 different servos. This one's a little bit shaky because the gears are busted. But as you can see, they're all going through the motions. So they're all connected here. We have the data lines connected into the Arduino. And then we have the ground jumping over to the board so that everything communicates. Over here, we have our Simulink model. So what we have is a sine wave going through an absolute value, and that is then being converted into an integer. And that integer is being sent to all 8 servos at the same time. And we have a serial config just setting up the COM port, and that's then sending the data, taking the data that it's sending. So right now it's taking what values from the sine wave, sending it with a header and a closure, and then sending it over to this Simulink model, which is receiving that packet over the serial port, and it's displaying on the graph the absolute value sine wave that's actually being computed on the Arduino and then sent to all the servos simultaneously. And right now we're using 8, and theoretically the Uno supports 12, so it wouldn't be too hard to add those additional blocks if you need more than 8 servos with the Arduino target.